In this video, I'll show you how to disable incoming calls, but still you want to use the internet or mobile data from that SIM card. This video is going to be super interesting, but before that, if you're new to this channel, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel because it really helps me out. Now, if you want to use data connection only from a SIM card, all you have to do from your phone, you just need to open up the phone application. And from here, go ahead and tap on this three dot line at the top right and then tap on settings. Now, once you're here inside the call settings, you just need to scroll down and tap on calling accounts. And here you get to see the third option, call forwarding settings. You just need to tap on this. And from here, you'll get to see the first option, always forwarded. So you just need to select that. And you just need to enter a number where exactly you want to forward the call. So if you have any unavailable number that is not available, you can type the number here and you can tap on turn on. And the call forwarding will be enabled with that specific number that is not available. So if anyone calls you, the phone will be unavailable, but still you actually can use the mobile data from that SIM card. This is so easy, right? So this is how you actually can do this process. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.